guys, what's up? This is Stephan. Welcome to another episode of Scent Venture. And today I'm going to show you how to decant your fragrances for travel. This is the fastest method I developed myself. You don't have any spillage, it's very clean, and you don't have to waste any of your juice. So please stay tuned, and I hope you like this tutorial to decant your fragrances. Okay guys, as I said, this is one of the easiest methods to decant your fragrances. You will have no spills, you have no diffusion of the fragrance. This one is the perfect method developed by myself. I know there are many videos on YouTube with syringes, but not as I mention in this video, because you don't need a needle for the syringe. All you need is a plastic syringe. This is important, I will tell you why. This one you can get in any pharmacy for like 25 cents maybe. You need an empty container to decant your fragrance in. You need obviously a fragrance. And you need something that is on its end thinner than the hole of the syringe. Okay, because we want to make this little thing here a little bit bigger on the syringe. Okay, you can use anything that fits into the syringe, like a screwdriver or a pick or whatever. Okay, let's get this started, guys, because this is a really, really, in my opinion, the best method to decant your fragrances. Okay. There we go, we have the syringe. This one is 20 ml. With this method, you can decant easily 100 ml within 5 to 6 minutes. Okay, so what do we have to do? I show you the syringe a little bit more, that you can see what I'm actually doing. Okay, we have this thing right here, and we put it in this little knot where normally the needle sits, okay? And as you can see, it fits slightly, but it doesn't fit whole. And we want to make this here a little bit bigger, so it fits on the sprayer, okay? So let's do this. Just made it a little bit bigger. Maybe not exactly enough. Okay. I think this is perfect. So we have to now get off the sprayer from the fragrance, and here you have the pump mechanism, and all you have to do is put it back into position and then try to fit it exactly on the sprayer. We need to make it a little bit bigger. Okay, it just fits just as good as the actual sprayer. Okay, I show you this in detail that you can see. So, and now all you have to do is pump like you would normally spray. And you can see the magic already happening. Yeah, do you see? And let's show you this way. Let's go a little bit faster. I just need 5 ml. Chuck. And there you have it, guys. That's everything you have to do. There's no spill, whatever. Chuck. And there you have your freshly decanted 5 ml of fragrance. Now, the only thing we want to do is put it in our travel container. So we have our fragrances right there when we travel. Okay, guys. I hope you can see. Yep. Just fill this baby up. There you have it, guys. Just put the sprayer back on. And there. You're ready to go. This is the easiest method to decant your fragrances for travel. No spillage, no vaporizing. As you can see, it took me for this 5 ml maybe 20 seconds. So 100 ml decanting a fragrance in less than 5 to 6 minutes. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Leave the thumbs up and share and subscribe so your friends can see how to decant a fragrance really easy, really fast, really simple and clean. Alright guys, thank you very much. Bye bye.